Okay. Decided to do blue for her color. I did color in a little bit. Very poorly though, because it's really small and my markers were running a lot. So, sorry, Atope, you don't get to be paid that much attention. Besides, you're not the main character of this drawing thing. Amira is. Amira is just plain cooler than you. Okay. We're gonna do blue for a color. So, this is B97 Night Blue of the Copic marker. And we're gonna start working on her puffy sleeve. Bagging all the shading in like that. See? Very quick. Rather easy. And then we go over with B93 light crockery blue. So we can get the sleeve all nice and somewhat well blended together. Like so. Isn't that pretty? Now we're gonna do the neck part, which is also gonna be done with the night blue. And then we're gonna lightly blend. And then again, we go over with BG10, which is Cool Shadow, to just darken it even more. Now we're gonna do BG10 and BO2 for the glow. Shadow first. Like so. And then really need to blend this in because it's such a light blue. Cool Shadow is. Now we'll move on to the ribbon, which will be part of her lowly hat. For her ribbon, I'm doing, I believe, B93 and BG72 Ice Ocean. This will be, B93 will be the underside of the ribbon, while the other one, this one, will be the overside of the ribbon. Just so you know, the lowly hat is going to pretty much be a coloring thing all by itself, and it bled. Curses. Hopefully my pink will be dark enough to cover that. I have to remember that this color is done for the hat. So I'll do the ribbon on the hat right now. Well, the tying of the hat, at least. And now, we'll go through with BG10. And add shadow to the ice ocean. And then B97 for B93. And then we'll go that over that once again with the B93. There we go. Closing ribbon. Next probably will be the lowly hat. So yeah, see you next time.